Here's how to install the auto winder flyer on the Ashford eSpinner 3. So I'm going to slide my bobbin onto the flyer. I'm going to add my felt washer. Slide it into my machine. Put my brake back on. Just a little bit. To add my leader. I'm gonna switch this on. I'm gonna get my fiber ready to go here. Pre-draft it just a little bit. Turn my machine on. I'm gonna attach my fiber. And I'll turn my machine on. Ooh. Speed down. Shuffle. And start to spin.